Hi there, welcome to this Java tutorial from theethos.com. During this tutorial, let's discuss about enums and how enums are used in Java. Enums are basically something which can contain different types of something. If you look at the example which you see on the screen, seasons. Different types of seasons are winter, spring, summer and fall. And an enum helps you to declare a season as something which can either be just winter, spring, summer or fall. That's basically what enum is all about. Let's now look at the syntax of enum is very simple. Just like class, you have a keyword called enum. Enum space the name and open bracket, close bracket, and between that is the list of values. What we are seeing is just a basic enum. Let's now see how to make use of this enum in code. Okay, I'll say test creation of enum. That's basically what I'm going to do now. Let's try to create an enum from a string. Let's do that now. Enum, you can use an enum just like a type. So I would call it if season was a class, we would have said season is equal to the direct way of creating an enum would be to directly say season dot fall. That's probably the simplest way of creating an enum value, is to just say season dot fall. I'm basically not testing anything, I'm just testing Java here. So just let's go ahead and just run this test. Right click, run as JUnit test. Okay, it succeeds. Now let's go ahead and actually do a string creation. Let's say I'm going to get this season value from a database and I would want to get the string and create it. So the function which Java offers is called value of. So if you have a string and I want to create an enum out of it, I use something called a value of function. So I can now give to this a value called winter, and now I can assert equals season dot winter comma season. So I'm creating a season using a string winter, and checking if it works out. Let's try and run this test. Okay, success. So this works, that's really good. Let's now go ahead and actually do the reverse. I mean, right now what we are having is converting a string to enum. I mean, we are creating an enum using a string. Let's try to get the string value out of an enum. Okay. Season is equal to season dot winter, and I would want to get the string value of season, and the way you do that is called string dot name. So if you say season dot name, you'd get back something like this. So you'll get back a string representing the value. I'll go ahead and run as JUnit and let's see. That's good. That's basically how you can create an enum, and also how you can get a string value out of an enum. Now let's go ahead and create a new test. Let's now try to actually loop around the values which are present in an enum. So let's call it loop around enum and let's see how we can do that. Okay, just like we can loop around a array or array list, Java provides a very similar syntax for looping around enums. For season and it's season dot, there's a list, there's an array inside season enum called values, which that's the method which you are looking at right now. It's a array of season objects. So this actually contains all the different seasons that are present in the enum. So I'm saying season.values. What I'll do is, to be able to test this properly, I would probably create an array list and put the season strings into the array list. This is just for illustration. Probably you'll not have a need to do this, but this would give a good understanding for you about various values that the way you can loop around enum is equal to new array list of string. Just go back a bit. Okay, that's perfect. Now let's I'll add enum.values dot add. I would want to add in all the values from this season. So I would want to add season.name to the array list. So at the end of the whole thing, let me do a assert. Assert equals, what do I want to assert? I want to check whether enums contains the right. So I want to create a list of values. So the list of values would be like the order in which they are created in the enums. So let's go ahead and do that. Winter, spring, summer, fall. And I would want to check the enum values. So what this assert actually does is it creates, it checks whether the values in enum values and in this list are the same. So what happens here is we are creating an array list called enum values. We are looping around the season enum and adding all the string values of the seasons to array list. And the JUnit is finally checking whether the output is what we expected. So I'm just creating a string. This is called the expected output. I'm checking whether the expected output is same as the actual output. Okay, let's just check that. Run the test. Okay, that's really good. So we have now learned how to loop around enum. In the next tutorial, let's look at how to add a code to enum and also how to use a switch around enum. Until then, bye. Don't forget to subscribe.